Hello, I'm Sean, back to answer another What Is question. This time, we're going to be answering the question, what is artificial intelligence? Possibly the question of our time. Now, at its simplest, AI is the name we give to computer programs which are simulating human intelligence. You see, computers are really good at following the instructions we give them, sometimes to a fault. For some problems, like understanding human speech or recognizing objects in images or videos, is a tough ask for a computer programmer to put together. You see, there are so many data points and variations to consider when we try to do something like finding all the cats in a photo, that it would take forever for a coder to define all the possibilities and variables to achieve the desired outcome. And even if someone did spend all that time putting something together, it probably wouldn't be very good. Now, this is where AI can come in. Instead of writing software that tells the computer what to do, we can write computer programs that can learn to give an expected output for a given input. So, for example, if I have a big data set of images made up of cats and not cats, I can show the images to the AI saying, this is a cat and this is not a cat. If I have the right kind of AI and the right kind of data set, after we've shown enough of these images to the AI, it should be able to tell the two apart when it's shown something it hasn't really seen before. But I hear you ask, Sean, how do I know if I have the right kind of AI? Well, that's a question for another video.